I'm going to show you how to remove a calendar, a Google Calendar. Now, an important thing is if you are subscribed to somebody else's calendar and you don't want to see that, you can simply unsubscribe from that calendar. So that doesn't actually delete it for them. In fact, you probably don't have permission to delete somebody else's calendar, but if you want to remove your own, I'll show you how to do that right now. So I've got this calendar here, and you can see how I created it. So this calendar is dependent on the same email address as this one here. And so I click on it and I click on settings and sharing. And I confirm that this is my calendar. Now, what I want to do is scroll down here to the bottom. I don't just want to turn off alerts for the calendar. I want not to have the calendar there at all. So there's two things here. Unsubscribe. So that means, hey, I am not having access to somebody else's calendar. That's just unsubscribe. But this one is a permanent deletion. I want to remove this calendar altogether. Now, this is not deleting your email address. It is not deleting your main calendar in your email. If you want to delete your Gmail address, your Google address, that's a different thing. We're not looking at that. We're just removing one of these extra calendars that you somehow got on and you no longer want to be on. So I could unsubscribe from this calendar or actually delete it altogether, which is what I'm going to do. If I don't have permission to delete this calendar, then Google Calendar will warn me and say you don't have permission. But I do have permission and I'm going to delete it. Any events that I've got in that calendar are gone. And that's it. And that's gone. So now when I look down here, I can see my calendars. I've got this main one here. I've got this one for another email address. And that other YouTube calendar has gone.